Nashville Predators prospect Luke Prokop became the first active player under NHL contract to come out as gay. He made the announcement on Twitter and Instagram. He says it's been a journey, but he couldn't be happier with this decision. He says, quote, living my authentic life will allow me to bring my whole self to the rink. He says the Predators have been supportive of him and his decisions.